All right, who doesn't want to know about this? It's a new diet that has local men and women dropping the pounds fast.
It was started in France, designed specifically for athletes, but now it has reached Pittsburgh.
Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright spoke with some people getting results.
Carol Ann knew she needed to do something, and she tried a lot of different things.
I have tried just about every program that was out there. And some of them would work for a while, and some didn't work at all. And it was very discouraging, and I just started to blossom, and it was very unhealthy.
Then she heard about something new in Pittsburgh, the Ideal Protein Diet. Mix up a protein shake for breakfast and lunch, along with 2 cups of specific vegetables, have a snack, and then for dinner, prepare your own choice of protein with another 2 cups of veggies. She says she lost 52 pounds. It just melted away. She's not done yet.
I'm ecstatic, to tell you the truth, because I've never been on a program that's worked so well.
Mary Emmerling Brown from Ideal Wellness is the regional development director for Ideal Protein. She told me the key is that these packets contain just the right amount of protein and amino acids.
Really, in this clinic, it is the complete opposite of that. We work very hard to teach our dieters that the solution to increased weight loss is actually increase of the correct foods and really moderate activity level.
And without any exercise at all, Mary says on average, women lose 3 to 5 pounds a week, men 5 to 7, something not always easy to do on your own. This diet is designed to attack only the fat and saves muscle mass to help you keep off the weight by manipulating how insulin naturally works in your body.
Insulin blocks your body's burning of fat into sugar. And so if it's chronically high, you won't metabolize the fat.
That's what worked for Pam. She lost 40 pounds.
It just kind of melts off of you. It's amazing.
Even better, Kelly lost 60 pounds in 5 months.
Had to take care of myself. We've got grandchildren. Difficult getting down on the floor playing with them.
And even better yet, 22-year-old Mitch lost 67 pounds in 5 months.
Some people don't recognize me. It takes them a second. And then some people, like, their jaws drop and... That's always a good feeling.
Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.
Well, looks like it works.
That's awesome.
Now, the program costs about $84 a week.
All right, so if you do the math, it's like $3 a meal. That's not bad. We have a link on our website, WTAE.com, under On TV, which you'll find at the very top of our homepage. Check